Deep in the western Pacific Ocean lies a place shrouded in mystery and wonder, the Mariana Trench. It is the deepest part of the world's oceans, reaching a staggering depth of approximately 36,070 feet. Named after the nearby Mariana Islands, this undersea trench is a captivating and mystical location that has captivated the imagination of explorers and scientists alike. The Mariana Trench spans over 1,500 miles in length and stretches from near the Mariana Islands in the west to the Challenger Deep in the east. It is nestled within the Ring of Fire, a region characterized by intense geological activity, making it an intriguing and dynamic environment. This trench is formed by the violent collision of two tectonic plates, the Pacific Plate and the Philippine Sea Plate. Over millions of years, the Pacific Plate has been subducting beneath the Philippine Sea Plate, creating this monumental trench in the process. The most famous and awe-inspiring feature of the Mariana Trench is the Challenger Deep. It lies at the southern end of the trench and holds the distinction of being the deepest point on Earth. Scientists estimate that, if Mount Everest were placed at the bottom of the Challenger Deep, its peak would still be more than a mile beneath the ocean's surface. To put it simply, this is an incredible depth that plunges the human mind into a realm of unknowns and unimaginable magnitudes. Exploring the Mariana Trench is no easy feat. The extreme pressure exerted at its depths is over 1,000 times greater than at sea level, equivalent to around 8 tons per square inch. This immense pressure has challenged both human and technological capabilities. In fact, only 3 successful manned dives have ever reached the bottom of the trench. The first was in 1960 by U.S. Navy Lieutenant Don Walsh and Swiss engineer Jacques Piccard in the Bathyscaphe Trieste. Nearly 6 decades later, in 2012 and 2019, filmmaker James Cameron and oceanographer Victor Vescovo made solo dives to the Challenger Deep. Despite the difficulties in reaching the depths of the Mariana Trench, its exploration has yielded fascinating discoveries. The extreme conditions of the trench have shaped a unique ecosystem that has evolved to survive in this harsh environment. Surprisingly, life still thrives in this seemingly inhospitable place. Strange and otherworldly species have been found, adapted to the darkness and extreme pressure. The organisms that inhabit this deep-sea realm have evolved unique adaptations, some possessing bioluminescent features and others relying on the marine snow, decaying matter from the surface as their source of food. Scientists also study the Mariana Trench to gain insights into the Earth's geological and biological processes. By examining the rocks and sediments found in the trench, they can gain a better understanding of plate tectonics, volcanic activity, and even natural. Furthermore, the trenches act as potential traps for organic material and carbon, impacting global biogeochemical cycles. However, despite the importance and allure of the Mariana Trench, it faces numerous challenges and threats. One of the greatest concerns is the impact of human activity, particularly deep-sea mining. The remoteness and depth of the trench have made it an intriguing target for mining companies seeking valuable resources such as polymetallic nodules, cobalt-rich crusts, and rare earth elements. The potential environmental consequences of such mining operations, including habitat destruction and disruption of fragile ecosystems, are still not fully understood. In conclusion, the Mariana Trench is a captivating and enigmatic part of our planet. Its unfathomable depths, unique ecosystem, and scientific significance continue to fascinate and drive exploration and research. While there is still much to uncover and understand about this mysterious world beneath the waves, one thing is certain: the Mariana Trench holds secrets that may shape our understanding of the Earth and its future.